Welcome again then, and we hope you're ready for another fantastic session as the teams prepare to unleash their cars for qualifying at the Canadian Grand Prix. Now then, Anthony Davidson, you're not getting any younger, but you have been involved in your fair share of qualifying sessions in an illustrious 30-year career. How do you deal with the pressure when you had that one chance to deliver a perfect lap?
It's not so much about dealing with the pressure, it's more about how you approach the risk and just how much of it are you willing to take. You're constantly balancing the car on the edge of grip from braking, cornering and traction. And over the course of a lap, it's easy to get that balance wrong. And that's why achieving the perfect lap is almost impossible. As you say, I've been doing this 30 years now and it never gets any easier.
We don't need to push too hard in this session. We should have the pace to qualify easily. Standing by. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. That's the fastest lap so far. Well done. Checks complete. All personnel be aware, we have a car leaving. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. When you're ready, let's go. You've just put in the fastest lap. Good job. There's only one lap of fuel remaining.